Superstar Salman Khan, who has worked with Nawazuddin Siddiqui in films like Kick and Bajrangi Bhaijaan, has wished him and the team of Manchi the Mountain Men best of luck. Salman hopes that the movie becomes a big hit and took to microblogging website Twitter to wish the actor and the whole team good luck. He tweeted, Kick and Bajrangi Bhaijaan ke baad Nawaz ki film Manchi release ho gayi hai aaj. Wishing Nawazuddin and the team all the best and a big hit. The Nawazuddin Starrer is a biopic on Dashrath Manchi, a resident of Gehlor village in Gaya district of Bihar. The mountain man had single-handedly cut through a hill to make a road for his village. Directed by Ketan Mehta, the biopic also stars Radhika Apte and hit the theatres on Friday. IANS report.